Show you how to add the pin code by user code. Firstly, enter the administrator mode. Password. 密码是多少？3699. Password is 369. Okay.
这是一样的。
And now I will add the second password for the second user. Okay. 还是22吗？The password is 258. Just now we said the second user code is 002002, and I will delete the password 258 for 002 user. Okay.
这已经删掉了。
Try the password. 试一下密码。Okay. Thank you. 好了。